What is up, you guys? We're checking out another beautiful townhome with a lakefront dock. Look at this. 2,500 square feet, 3 bedrooms, 3.5 baths. Gonna take y'all inside here in a second, but just look at this, man. The duckies are out. Let's watch another one. Duckies are out here chilling. Got paddle boat. So if you want a paddle boat off your dock, you can put that in. It's freaking awesome, guys. I love this. So this is out here in Spring Branch area. I'm gonna take y'all inside. So this kind of enters in through the mother-in-law suite. You walk in, the mother-in-law suite downstairs. Super nice, super elegant. Renting for about $3,000 on sale for $450. So that's kind of cool. It's also, so it's for sale and for lease. I love this mother-in-law suite down here, guys. This is huge. Obviously, they get all the views, right? It's a beautiful community, guys. And this is big enough to easily fit an office, a king size bed, maybe a gym, whatever you guys are feeling, you know? Got a full 2-car garage in here. All right, nice 2-car garage. This is our front door, side door, front door slash, you know how that works. Let me take y'all out here. So this is super nice. This is the whole community, right? So there's that. Gonna take y'all inside now. Show y'all the rest of this beautiful townhome. I wonder. I don't think there's a balcony overlooking the lake, but that'd be awesome. We already have a downstairs patio, right? So we walk up in here. Oh man, so much nice natural light. So the kitchen's kind of isolated to itself. It's kind of cool. Right, we got a nice size island here. I don't know how y'all feel about the dark wood color scheme with the light wood floors. We got the gas grills, nice Bosch appliances, no farmhouse sink, dishwasher looks good. I think the refrigerator belongs there. There's no refrigerator in here, unfortunately. This is our pantry. This could be like a wine Keurig kind of a station. I'd probably put my Keurig there. Gotta get my crack going. And then I think this is the half bath. This is the half bath. There's toilet paper, y'all. So this area has this chandelier, so I'm guessing that people would probably put a dining table right here. So that's kind of cool. And then this is our living space with the stairs coming down. Got the electric fireplace overlooking the lake. And oh my God, there is a balcony. I got too excited. Oh man, look at this. Super nice. I love this lake. This is so cool. And people with the paddle boats down there too. You can't see it, it's through the tree. Anyway, gonna take y'all back in. Super nice vibes in here. Super elegant. Love the high ceilings. Gonna take y'all to the third floor. So this townhome is a little rusty. It's been on the market for about 115 days, but I think my client's gonna lease it. For that reason, I cannot give the address out yet until approved. This is the second bedroom. Second bedroom overlooking the community. And then we have this closet. There's our second bedroom closet. And then our second bedroom bath. And this is our laundry room. Bosch appliances in here too, that's kind of cool. What is this? Interesting. That is a cool thermostat. It's in Celsius. I wonder if somebody from overseas lived here. This is the master. Super spacious master, easily fit a king size bed, overlooking the lake. Beautiful shower, pretty nice, nicely sized, decently sized, could be bigger. Nice jacuzzi tub, 6 feet. Okay. Got one vanity over here. We got the magnifying view here for all our ladies, you know what I'm saying? For the men trying to get their beards done, you know what I'm saying? So that's kind of cool. There's another vanity over here. Sorry guys, I have like spurts of great energy and it just goes away because I'm fasting, so don't judge me. And for all our Yao Ming and Shaqs, you guys can hang your stuff up there. Hakeem's, Hakeem Olajuwon's. Nice walk-in closet, decently sized. You can hang stuff everywhere, that's kind of cool. Is there another closet? Okay, this is our linen closet. Linen closet and the master. And I'm guessing this is the commode. This is the toilet. Oh, they got wipes in there, let's go. Wipe life. You got the towel hanger there, let's go. So yeah, this is a beautiful, beautiful townhome. Could be yours, probably, but you know, you gotta hit me up, you know, so I can find y'all places like this. This is out here in Spring Branch area. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous natural lighting. I hope y'all enjoyed this tour. Hope everyone's having a great day. You know what I'm saying? I'm rocking my Rockets today. Let's go, H-Town. So much love. Hope y'all liked it. Let's get it.